Black people speaking their minds. There is so much.